if you ask anyone who is the Minister of Education in Sweden, nobody knows. But if you ask them who is Bjorn Borg, who is Mats Wilander, who is Stefan Edberg, so it's the same thing here. If you ask anyone overseas who's your Minister of Education, no one knows, but they know Shacha Peer, and they know Andy Yoni, and they knew Anas Mashnova, and they know Dudi Sela. So these people for us also are the greatest ambassadors, Shangri-Lin, that we could ever hope for.
Ian Froman and Bill Lippi are two who have achieved a vision.
When you look around here, I mean, we did it. We did it.
לפני ארבעה עשורים הם חברו לרובי ג'וזף, הרון לנדסברג, פרדי קריבין וג'ו שיין, ושמו לעצמם מטרה לגייס כספים כדי לבנות מרכזי טניס בארץ הקודש.
The way to improve the quality of the lives of the people in Israel was through children, through sport. And we fortunately picked tennis. And look at what we've achieved, beyond our wildest dreams, beyond our wildest imaginations.
החזון של פרומן ליפי ושאר החבורה בוצע בדיוק על פי התוכנית. עשרות אלפי ילדים שייכים למרכזי הטניס שהם בנו.
We have invested $300 million. $300 million. But remember, our purpose was never to make champions. We have programs for autistic children, for mentally challenged, for physically challenged, for deaf children, for children at risk. I mean, these are most of our players.
Alufim mevi alafim v'alafim et ha'alufim. So that's what happens. You get the thousands and one will come up. And that one will be the role model for all the others that want to start playing tennis.
כשמדברים על מודל לחיקוי, צריך להסתכל על הילד הזה, עמוס מנסדורף. כבר בגיל 10, הוא ידע מה הוא רוצה.
עמוס, what do you hope to become when you're big?
I hope I will represent Israel. And I hope to be one of the top players in the world and to be a good sportsman.
בתמונות האלה, הילדים מנסדורף וגלעד בלום משחקים עם אגדת הטניס ג'ימי קונורס. עשר שנים אחרי, במגרש ברמת השרון, עמוס סגר מעגל עם קונורס.
His bar mitzvah at his house across the road here. Everyone was there, 9 o'clock in the evening. Amos says, excuse me, thank you for coming. I must go to bed now. I have a tennis match tomorrow morning. Now, unfortunately, you need to be dedicated with the desire and the drive. And he had that.
מהרגע בו לאה רבין חנכה את מרכז הטניס ברמת השרון, האצטדיון ידע לא מעט רגעים גדולים.
ישראל מנצחת 3-0 את נבחרת איטליה,
The next time we film, we'll be standing in the shade because the stadium will be covered and we'll have many events here and that'll be income for us. But I know we're not quitting now.
No way we can quit, yeah.